Hershey, baby. This for the A. Shawty, I don't mind.
Still, if you do me like you love me, shawty, you might get rich. Have my own.
Oh my God, look at that face. You look like my next mistake. Some people say, I go on too many dates.
Gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind. Got my team.
Yes, you can, yeah. Put a smeller on your collar. So go ba 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 ba.
Oh, I know.
Masterpieces.
Styling. Call the police and the firemen. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot.
I went away 4 months until.
So this is the entrance. It's not much here, but come in here. This is my room. I just started putting it together, so there's like not much going on, and I still have like some luggage that. I haven't decided to throw away a lot of clothes because I know that I packed a lot of clothes, but I kind of need all of them. I mean, I've been shopping for so many years and I still have nothing to wear, so I can't be throwing away clothes. That's my roommate's room, so whatever. And then this is the bathroom. Actually, so to show you guys, Japanese bathrooms are very different. Shower is a separate room from where the toilets are. So like that's the tub, but this whole thing is pretty much the shower. I'm inside the shower right now, even though there's a tub right here, and then I'm standing on the outside of the tub. It's still part of the shower. I don't know if I'm making any sense, but I can rinse out here or I can be in there. So that's all. And then. Really awesome thing is that in Japan, that is a washer and dryer. You stick it in there once and it does both, which is amazing. And then in the United States, there's two separate. There's a washer and a dryer. That thing, it does both. What the heck? So now we'll move on to, oh, well, here and in a separate room is the toilet. And funny thing about this toilet, I don't know if all toilets are like this in Japan, but this one has a, like for a big flush you go up and for a little flush you go down. And then when you flush it, the water comes down, you have to like go like that and then you wash your hands here. To me that's really weird because I'm used to having a sink, two sinks separated away from the toilet. And like I don't know if all Japanese bathrooms are like this. It's different, you know. And we go into this room, which is where the magic happens. The really cool thing is that this is an entire kitchen. And as you guys know, in the dorm, I didn't have a kitchen, but now I can start cooking my own food, which is good because I was like. I was feeling fat, eating every single day out and not having a gym. So this is a full refrigerator. Look at that. I can start cooking again. And then the sink, the shenanigans, and an oven, which we'll probably use a lot. For here, it's the rest of the kitchen. And a coffee maker, which is probably the best part of this whole thing. We come over here, it's the living room. Best couches ever. And I know you guys heard them in the background, but there are four birds living with us. Hello. They only make noise when I don't want them to make noise. Just kidding, I love them. So anyways, this is pretty much where I'll be living from now on, and I'm so happy because there's a Starbucks right across the street, and it's huge, and I can definitely find a seat there to do my homework. And then there's a gym, and it's a little pricey, but I totally miss it. I need to get back into it. And all I've been doing is just at-home workouts, and for the last 2 weeks, it has been raining so much, I haven't even had a chance to go out and run. So I'm like, ugh. And I'm super happy too, because even though my roommate is hardly ever here, I'm not always feeling so alone. At least the birds are here, where in my dorm, it was starting to feel like really, really, really depressing. So far away from the school, and then I had a curfew, and if I didn't make it to curfew, I had to stay out the entire night, which I thought was horrible because I'm a foreigner and I have to be locked out for the entire night. And so yeah, I'm just so excited, and I can't wait for Kyler and Devin to come visit me. That's pretty much it. I might do a few videos while I'm in the US. I'm gonna be there for a month, and I'm probably gonna do a bunch of videos with my sister. So I'll see you guys. Bye.